Coming up next, it's Atomic Betty, followed by Eddsworld on Cartoon Network.